China is overpopulated. Mm-hmm. So it's always looking for opportunities to dump some of its excess population.
Right.
And you know what's so sad? Chinese will come to South Africa poor, with nothing. And in 3 years, they're owning 2 and 3 major businesses. Because what happens is when the Chinese come, they employ their own. But this is exactly what the heads of state tell black people. Let the Chinese come to Jamaica. Let them come to South Africa. They're going to give you guys jobs. The jobs never come.